hustling 50 yards down the field like you were on that holding penalty last week, and you're, say, the younger guys like Dexter see you doing it. Can you talk about what kind of message you're sending to them, that here you are a senior, you're just busting it to get down there and make a play?
I mean, because we push each other in practice, you know, and me being a senior and a leader, you know, things like that, you know, it definitely influences the young guy, you know. Like Dexter, you got, I mean, Albert, you know, just how he plays, and Coach V, I mean, he really works us really hard, you know, in practice, and just, like, give him extra effort. So in the game, it's just, I guess it just becomes natural, you know. You're just trying to get to the ball because you're doing the practice so much. So it kind of instilled in me.
Yeah, I mean, you outran a couple wide receivers, I believe, with Georgia Tech's team getting down there.
I got loose.
Speaking of a AP and kickoff, how do you feel the time today, and make sure you don't lose focus between, you know, getting up, you know, 7, 8, 9 o'clock, and then going to the game day at 8 o'clock?
I mean, the coaches, Coach Wayne do a great job of keeping us, you know, rested, I can say, you know. I mean, we do a little studying, but he gives us breaks, you know, in between, you know, let us get down and relax a little bit. So I mean, it's pretty much like our job, you know, to kind of stay focused, you know.